Hello, in this video lecture we will learn about the interfacing of LEDs with PIC microcontroller. So we are selecting PIC16F877A and we need an LED. Just select any random LED, whatever the color you may like. We need some capacitors. And a crystal oscillator. So this is the crystal quartz symbol, and so now let's first of all select the PIC microcontroller, interface it here. First of all I am going to show you the circuit diagram, and then I will show you how to code this PIC microcontroller and simulate this, okay. And remember that PIC microcontroller can have a clock frequency of maximum 20 megahertz. So let's select it to the maximum clock frequency, which is supposed to be 20 megahertz. We cannot exceed that clock frequency in PIC16F877A. Okay, and now let's connect the LED. For example, if we are connecting the LED to the port B, this way. Okay, so you can see here that these from the port 2 to port 7, this is actually the port A. You can see here that it's written RA0, RA1, RA2. This is the port B, this is the port C, and here from 19 to 30 it's port D. Okay, so first of all let's complete the circuit here. Just ground the LED. Okay, so this is complete, but now we need to provide the sufficient amount of crystal frequency. So we need the crystal here. Just rotate it, and then we will need two capacitors. Okay, the capacitor should be of 22 picofarad. And the same for this one also, 22 picofarad. Okay, now close the circuit. Okay, so here we can see that it's been closed, and now select this also, 20 megahertz frequency. So now we can see here that the circuit is complete for the interfacing of LED with the PIC microcontroller, and now we need to code this. So I'm going to program this PIC microcontroller on microC, which I've already opened here. So first of all, what do we need to select a project? And so let's go to build a new project, select project and then new project. Just name your new project. For example, I am going to work on the LED blinking. Okay, and then select the project path. For example, I am going to select the desktop and then PIC tutorial. Okay, and as you know that we are working on the PIC16F877A and the clock frequency is already 20 megahertz here. Now select the default and okay. So we have got a window here. Okay, so now I have written the code, and let's see line by line how this works. So first of all, we need to define a main function, void main, and then I have written here tris b dot f 0 equals to 0. So let me say what it means actually. Okay, so I have written here f o, it should be f 0, and here also f 0. Okay, let me just give some space here. Okay, so what does actually tris means? Tris actually represent the tri-state logic, which means that whenever we are interfacing something, we have to specify that it will act as an input or as an output. So as you can see here, we have connected LED at B0, okay, port. So we need to define that tris b dot f 0, and the LED will act as an output obviously. So we need to define it as equals to 0. So in tris we represent in as the tri-state logic, we represent the input as 1 and the output as 0. So let me write this in comment section, that this makes RB0 output pin. Okay, so this is the output pin, and then let's come to the other line, the next line, which means the while one. This actually represents the infinite loop, and now we have written the port b dot f 0 equals to 1. So this represents the high or the low logic. So when I write port b dot something or port b dot f 0 equals to 1, then it means it turns on the light. So it means the logic will be high at that instant. Okay, so this will just turn on the LED. Okay, and then I have written this delay underscore mil ms 100. This generates the delay of 100 milliseconds. Okay, and the same thing has been repeated here. So now I have written port b dot f 0 equals to 0, which will definitely turn off the LED. So LED off. Okay, and then again the delay. So basically what we need to do here is we have to blink this LED, which is connected at RB0. So first of all, we have initialized the pin that LED will act as an output, and then we have to first we glow the LED and then we turn off the LED with a delay. So we can obviously change this delay, and let's compile this program. Okay, so here as you can see that the program is being compiled as a success perfectly, there is no error. And now how to interface that program on the Proteus for the PIC microcontroller. So double click on the PIC microcontroller, go to the program file and go to the path where you have saved your program. So I have saved on the PIC tutorials LED blinking, open. Okay, check the clock frequency again, it's 20 megahertz. Okay, and now run the simulation. See, as you can see here that the LED is blinking with a delay of 100 milliseconds. Now let's suppose that if you want to turn on the LED for 100 milliseconds, but you want to turn off the LED for 1000 millisecond or something like that, anything whatever you like. And then I've compiled the program again, and for surety select the code again. Okay, and then run the simulation. See, the LED is blinking for only 100 milliseconds and it's turned on for 1000 milliseconds. Okay, thank you.